Breaking news, Wayne LaPierre of the NRA has finally announced that he's going to step down as the big head honcho of the organization. And I say, ooh, freaking raw. Amazing. Maybe the NRA will finally be an organization that's worth the crap.